The instrument adopts a four-wall heating method. Open the door and you'll find the studio. It is made of stainless steel and has a volume of 24 liters. Lift up the partition to take it out. The partition is made of aluminum alloy. Finally, put it in place and close the door. Before starting the drying oven, we need to connect a vacuum pump. The valve is easy to use, with smooth threads and no jamming.